Hi, I'm Michael from djangobooks.com, and this is a 1950s Antoine Di Mauro, a short scale 12 fret D-hole guitar with a spruce top, Cuban mahogany back and sides, mahogany neck. The tuners have been upgraded with Dupont DR tuners and a Dupont DR tailpiece, and this is what it sounds like.